It's opening night in college basketball, and in Boston for the last decade, that's meant an intra-city rivalry to start the year. Boston University against Northeastern.
Shook Matone, good pass outside a three-ball. Harper, his first collegiate bucket. That's the big absence today for Boston University. Walter White out with an injury of the boot on his right foot. Pusheitsa hits a three. Long three goes. Andrew Petkash. Wide open look, Roland passes it up. Tougher two. Missed the mark. Offensive board and finish. Plus one for Green. The transfer, Roland pops a three and gets the roll. And have just one win separating them at 74-73. And you lead, aided by Anthony Green's alley-oop. Backdoor cut, Anthony Green. Another four-point lead. It's a wide-open look for Bolden Brace. It's good. He grabs the offensive board. Bolden Brace drills it for three. Scanlon eyes the shot clock, gets to the rack, and beats the buzzer. Last year, Millerino continues his big second half. McCoy offensive board. Clean look at three. Yes. Scanlon contested. He gets it. Terriers go to 1-0 and not up the all-time series at 74 wins apiece. Northeastern falls to 0-1.